Welcome to Helmshore Mills Textile Museum. We have working machinery and we also tell the story how the Industrial Revolution changed the landscape in this part of the world. If you like what you see here, why not visit our sister site, Queen Street Mill in Burnley, where you can follow a thread that we've spun as it is changed into cloth.
Queen Street Mill began its life in 1894, and in its heyday, this mill had nearly 900 to 1,000 looms, and it kept going until the 1980s.